All right, everyone, we are back with Gabriella's studio. I'm back with this beautiful purple sunset. I got some of these tiny tip brushes, and what I want to play with those right now is add flowers to this. I thought I was kind of done with it, and then I decided that maybe I'm not. So I added some colors, different colors here, as you can see. And I'm using these two colors as well. Not sure what exactly I'm gonna use. I just wanted to have different options. Play with the flowers. So flowers are tiny. First, I'm going to add some orange. This is Liquidex. Cardamom, orange. I'm just gonna add some dots. Because when you look flowers from afar, they might just look like little dots. Add more things to them, of course, but and I know that I have an orange field here, and things that orange might not look as well, but that's okay, I'm aware of that. I'm tempted to try my little fan. I love this little fan. And you look a little filled. The flowers. You can always see all the petals. Some of them are more faded. So it's okay if this is not perfect, because it's exactly what you would see. If you look out at night, you might see some flowers, you might not see others. You might see a stem, or part of a stem. And sometimes all you see is kind of the inner part of the flower, because the flower is gone. So you have some flowers that we see, and let's see if we can add some more that we can see better. Maybe a little gold in the middle. Some come through as well over there. That's all right. Sometimes I have to step back a little bit to see where we are. Show you some more of the bottom. Not everything fully fits in it. Now if you can start to see the little flowers, it's kind of hard to see. We'll make some more. You can see better. This purple is also kind of dark and it's soaking in some of the colors. Sometimes you think you have a good idea, and then start to do something, and then realize it looks different than what you imagined. That's okay, because you can always change your idea. In this case, the paint I used was not really visible. If you're closer, you could see it. But it might not be enough. Color. Flowers can be bigger or smaller. Let's see how these come through. Okay. They come through a little better. since this is my magical purple land, I can really come up with anything I want. Because it's my imagination. My flowers, they can look like aliens if I want to. How much I like to use my little fan. The yellow flowers think so good with the fan. Let me see if I can do maybe a little golden grass. My golden grass. Oh, you guys cannot see the golden grass. Okay, so I created like this golden grass in the bottom. And some flowers. Try some other colors, the flowers. filled with flowers. Let me stay to this planet.